gonna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those who hate it. Like a test, man, I don't contemplate it. Your moves, you lose, now your heart you gave me. New moves, more dudes, now the top you made me. Same rules, new crew, now the club you made me.
Hey, what's going on, everybody, and welcome back. I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. Hopefully everyone are doing well, taking care of yourselves and others. Oh, and if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go on, hit that thing. Hit that thing. Hit it with all the power you got. Hit that subscribe button. Don't just touch it, man. Smack that thing, man. Because this is a good movement right here. We doing some great things, baby. For today's car test reaction, man, we are about to check out some Godsmack, and the song is called Voodoo. I saw the request pop up, and I was like, whoa, Godsmack now, that's a pretty dope name. I said, I'm going to check that out. Now, hey, if you want to skip the line, guys, a surefire way of skipping the line for requests is to go to the link below in the descriptions and purchase some merch. Purchase some merch and you skip the line. And trust me, this is a long ass line for requests. But we about to go and do Godsmack Voodoo. And the name of the song is called Voodoo. And y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. This is my very first time hearing Godsmack. All right, let go.
I'm not the one who's so far away when I feel the snake bite enter my veins. Never did I wanna be here.
Hold on, whoa, whoa, whoa. He said when he felt the snake bite enter his veins. What in the, okay, hold on 1 second. All right, let go.
I'm not the one who's so far away when I feel the snake bite enter my veins. Never did I wanna be here again. And I don't remember why I came.
Okay, this is different from a rock song I've heard. Okay. Beat, man, it's like is this like their signature, this just this song? Okay, let's go.
Candles raise my desire. Why I'm so far away, no more me.
So far, man, it seems like the build-up is actually going somewhere further. I mean, we're only like a minute and 45 seconds into the song, and it's already starting to really start to come together, but he's already done a verse and a hook, and it seemed like it's going, because there's a bunch of shift changes in rock, a bunch of beat shifts and whatnot, so I already know it's, I'm looking forward to something funky. All right, let go.
Remember why I came.
hospital or something? I'm serious. Did somebody drug him? Or, I mean, it's called voodoo. Obviously, you know, it has something to do with some type of mind trick, some type of, you know, subconscious thought that's going on. I don't know. It seemed like somebody did something with his brain or something, and he's like, look, I don't remember this, I don't remember that, but hey, man, let's do it.
And thoughts fill my ears.
Da-da-da-da.
Find my shade by the moonlight.
Da-da-da-da.
Why my thoughts aren't so clear.
See?
Demons dreaming. Breathing. I'm coming back again.
Here we go. This man, because I'm still trying to figure out what the hell this song is about. Although I'm enjoying it, I don't know what it's about. I know he said a snake bit him in his neck and he never want to be there again, and he don't remember why he came, but I know it's a really deep meaning that I'm not understanding right now. But my point of rapping right now, running my damn mouth, is that this is a really cool song to freaking drive to. It just seemed like, no, you just sit back and just cruise, man. Especially with everything that's going on in the world today, man. You just get you some good music and just ride, bruh. Just ride. And that's how a song passed the goddamn car test, man. I don't give a damn what it is. I'm just now being introduced to rock. And this right here, I will ride to this, man. But I never would have thought about this song. Never would, man, please. Not if it wasn't for y'all. That is a funky joint right there.
Da-da-da-da.
I like those rememberable minutes. Them riffs that you remember. You know what I mean?
Da-da-da-da.
See, they sound like they about to go in, they came right back. That's nice. Pretty freaking dope, man. A couple of things that I like about it. The groove was amazing. The beat was real chill like. And that same riff, da 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 da. That was awesome. I really enjoyed that. And the fact that I can remember the words, like I get around to like the third quarter of the song and I can sing it. Like, I'm literally driving, singing this Sugar Honey Iced Tea, and I never even heard it before, ever in my life. I really like that, man. This joint definitely passes the car test, bro. And for all my people that haven't viewed my car test before, welcome. Welcome. I didn't do car tests in a while because of this whole COVID-19. But my wife got me on a mission, i.e. the gloves and the mask. But hopefully everyone's staying safe. I really enjoyed this. Thank you very much to my subscribers for always getting me to check out new dope songs. Y'all are awesome. Keep them daggone requests coming. But again, like I said, if you want to skip the line with your requests, go down in the descriptions, hit the very first link, get you some merch, send me some proof that you purchased some merch. You skip the line, and it's a long-ass line. Trust me, it's a long-ass line. But I appreciate y'all. I'll see y'all on the next one. And also, leave all your comments below. And if you haven't subscribed already, please be sure to do so on your way out the door. Peace.